Davidson, we've come here to the Harley Davidson workshop to meet a fanatic module. You are fanatic. Look at you sitting there polishing.
Well, I've got to keep it clean, really.
Now, James Dean had one, Elvis Presley had one. What is so special about the Harley Davidson?
Well, it's classic. It's a wonderful piece of machinery. It's not only the king of motorbikes, it's probably one of those things that, you know, when you're a kid growing up, you always dreamed of having one of these things, but, you know, it's one of those things you can't actually afford until you're middle-aged. So, you know, that's why you see all these middle-aged teenagers running about in them. If I was a soldier, captive
arms I'd lay before her. Now, releasing a best-of album, does that mean a punctuation in your career, maybe a change of direction?
I'm carrying on doing what I'm doing, music, but I'm moving a bit more into film directing.
Well, somebody mentioned to me that you're actually thinking about moving to Hollywood so that you could direct more. Is that true?
Well, I think my bike would probably look nicer in Hollywood than it does in, you know, in West London in the rain.
There's a fight for this city, Bogey. I'm winning it. In this town, I'm Mr. Big.
Sideburns, where are they?
They're in my pocket. it's something I take them off and I put them on as a moustache, like I had in the Vienna video. No, dodgy facial hair. It's like, you know, when you get up in the morning, you look at yourself in the mirror and you think, oh, same old face, you know. Got to do something different. So they went a long time ago, those things.
So this Harley Davidson then?
Yeah.
Am I going to get a ride on it?
Ooh, eh.
Ooh, well,
are
missus.
You missus? Yes, you are.
Good, because I've worn my leathers.
You ready?
Yes.
Helmet?
Check.
Jacket?
Check.
Insurance?
I thought you had that.
Oh no, go.